I come through all right? Great, fantastic. All right, sorry about the late start. Long story short, had a little bit of a, I guess you'd probably say, fiasco with my cable providers, and trying to deal with our for one, a discrepancy in our cable bill from last month, and second, our slow internet connection. Assuming it cooperates, but yeah, there's a whole bunch of confusion, and we didn't have internet for like half the day, going into like almost a few hours ago. So, but everything looks okay. Speeds are still more or less the same, sadly, but we'll see where it takes us. All right, sync A, B, C, 1, 2, 3. One more time. Oh, sorry about that. All right, here we go. A, B, C. 1, 2, 3. We're synced. All right. So, where we last left off, I was introduced into this interesting world that is NieR Automata. Apparently it is the year 11,000 something something, but it's definitely much like very, very far into the future. Apparently mankind does not is no longer on Earth. Apparently they're all on the moon, which is surprising because so many people say it's haunted. That one. Trying to see if I can remember how to play this. Okay, that's my dodge. Attack. Heavy. Okay, that's the super for... Or the, I guess... Yeah, I'd probably say, yeah. Okay, that's the one. This should be lock-on. That's right, the run is like, what's it called? Sekiro. So, yeah, where we last left off, we explored the ruins, we went back there, got my sword and all the stuff I got from the very beginning for the prologue. So we're gonna go over here and make our way into this desert. Wait, do I have a flashlight on? Oh! Wait, who's the one with the flashlight? Okay, it's my pod. Dragon sociopath, big ass salt lady, introduced magic into a non-magical dimension, i.e. ours, back in 2004. Of course it would fuck everything sideways. At the very least, probably would have been the sociopath, but a dragon and a big ass salt lady, that's just disaster waiting to happen. And so far I can only right off the bat, I'm already saying three things that I like about this game. One, the graphics, like the way the game is like styled and themed with this apocalyptic, the soundtrack, and of course, our leading lady here, namely her. Yeah. You can click it on and out to rep. Front of machines and taunt them? Really? There's one right here. What happens if I, oh! Wait, why am I... Why is my big sword the only thing that's out? Oh, well then, let's rectify this, shall we? There we go. It's one of the best soundtracks I've heard for a game. Oh, Shadow of the Colossus, that's such a great soundtrack. Oh, did you? Oops. Chicken, don't say anything about me not paying attention. I can see you glaring at me. Sand in the heels. I'm just like generally in heels, period.
What can I help you with?
Alright. I think we are okay for now. Avoid stagger if hits after hits if HP is 80% or more. I'm assuming that would be a skill thing. No, not the pod. Triangle, okay. Ah, okay, so it fills in a certain space. Wait, this isn't active? Crime and Netley, okay. So we'll. Let's turn this off for now, and then we'll put this back on. There we go. Can I... Okay, so there's still a gap. So I guess I would have to open up this, like, lock space to be able to use more chips. That sound about right? Yeah, but the fact that she's able to do all this in heels, especially for like anybody in any game who uses heels, be able to do all this crap is mind-boggling. Because it is very hard to walk in heels. Not necessarily speaking from experience.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Oh, that was Matt Mercer?
Report.
I got mail.
Mail notification received from Access Point.
Thank you, DC. For a second, I thought you like almost went off that cliff. Yeah, they're just standing there. I'm just like attacking them like willy-nilly. Hang on, what happens if I, DC. Am I pissing you off? Just running their own business, unless this one's gonna attack me. Yeah, I'm not gonna. I don't think it can get any more peeved. No, if it had any weapons, it probably would be attacking me. Like that one. Oh, yeah. Interesting question, what happens if I do that to a boss? Anything? Alright. Of course, I'm gonna be the idiot that tries it. Hello. Don't attack me. These guys remind me of the I forgot what they're called. It's the cactus enemies in the Mario games. That's what they remind me of. Tech technical manual? What is that? Technical manual written in letters you can't understand. Oh, there you are.
Hey, our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert.
That's a
guess
name.
Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Oh, that? Well... wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
I like your pants, Jackass.
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right?
Yeah, find a key, but if you can't find a key, there's always... Blammo's always an option. If you don't have a key, and you don't have a lockpick... I know not everybody is Jill Valentine. Okay, they're hostile. About to run into a big old open space. Oh my god, it's Arrakis. Did she just like... What is she stumbling on?
This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
Changes in terrain. Okay, that's an interesting thing. Because I noticed her doing that last session. Wouldn't exactly say these are still suits, but...
Android desert.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though.
feel like it's just one big old loop. It's almost like running on ice. Like she maintains momentum sometimes. Oh, sure, that you notice.
Do you think they even understand the concept of being scared?
Ooh. Solitary android was careless at place fit to die. Bebo 09. Oh, was this a player? I shall pray. Let us pray. Fast cooldown down. Okay. Interesting. Huh. What's the structure doing all the way out here? Thick dictionary. Must be the letter A. Check my mail, please. Council of Humanity schedule correspondence. Attention all androids, thousands of years have passed since we humans were driven to the moon. And while war remains deadlocked, we know that our continued safety is only possible thanks to your valiant efforts on the ground. We ask that you continue giving your all to the mission of recapturing Earth from the scourge of the machines. Glory to mankind. League of Assemblymen, Council of Humanity. Actually, wait, quick save. Let's see what's up here. Huh. Interesting. So it's more than just a pipeline.
With the weird-looking outfits.
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that, too.
Evade ring. useful. Dead body. Let us pray. That one's floating. Forward. Oh, that's a lot of them. Oh, God! Oh, that was unexpected. Where am I going? Can I see where my marker is? No, that's not it. Floating. Oh, there's a box. Broken key, broken circuit, and a warp wire.
Help me. To be, it's fine. Their speech doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
Haunt up? Oh no. I got a bad feeling. I got a bad feeling about that. HP up plus 2. Do we just keep moving? There we go. Do we remove a marker? There we go. For any whole bunch of them popping up again. Oh, Mike, you missed it. A whole bunch of them just like popped up and trying to do a suicide bomb on me. Like, that's a lot that just popped up. Wait, why are they blinking? Crazy, man.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
Get him! Huh. Yeah, great. Now it looks like Mars. Oh no, was he Naruto running? I didn't see.
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex. Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Oh, hello. Oh, yeah. Oh no, that's a map point. Greetings! Operator 6-0, Jupiter's Fortunes. Have you heard of Jupiter fortune telling? It's all the girls over in R&D have been talking about lately. They say if you can examine the color and shape of Jupiter's great red spot and learn about what kind of luck you'll have, to learn about what kind of luck you'll have with health, work, and love. Sounds amazing, right? I'll try it and let you know when I find out. Operator 6-0. I wonder if, like, if you ignore those mails, the operators will be like, did you get the thing I sent ya? sit in the swing. Wait. Hey, no. Physics. I will make this happen. Girl, you need to stop slipping on this dip. There we go. Really? Missed opportunity. Get him!
Target confirmed. Let's get him.
Give me 1 second. I need to pray. Well, he is polite enough to say that. There we go. Now we're good. Yes. I'm sorry, what? Helling what? These are their names, I swear.
I hear this day.
look closely, the big ones are compared to smaller bots. Oh, so they understand the idea of the Megazord. They're Power Rangers fans. Or maybe Voltron. I don't know. Right? It's like, no, you fucked up enough. You're the crotch.
What makes them choose these words?
Ah, great. Robots with fetishes. That's a can of worms right there.
These are android bodies.
Oh.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered here.
Offensive heal? Recover 2% of damage dealt as HP. That actually sounds really nice. Sorry, 0000100100110111100001, but you forgot to get more oil. You're a crotch bot. Moving the speed. Aziz, light!
There it goes!
They don't give up. Run. Run. Must run.
I'm pretty sure they're capable of logical speech. Oh, what crap.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
Casey, social destroyer. Let us pray. I rock my dog 69. A just young boy was overwhelmed in the desert of Sure, I'll pray for him. Oh! Ow!
Child. Child. Child.
What is this?
My love.
Don't listen to them, 2B.
Together.
Don't have any feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
I think they're doing more than just imitating speech. What the frick? Did I just walk in on a robot orgy?
I'll get you for this.
Oh, great. I interrupted them. Look, I'm sorry for walking in on you guys, but you should really put a hat on the door. Human history, that's always been, like, the thing. There's a hat on the door. We know better. We'll knock. Am I getting overwhelmed? I am getting overwhelmed. I'm sorry,
an
what?
Android?
No. This is a machine.
You're naked. You're a Ken doll. Back away from me, naked man. Are they saying this cannot continue to the beat of the percussion? I don't know. I don't know how to approach this. Hi.
What do we do?
This is awkward. You go ahead and get him, Linus. Wait, is he leveling up?
Androids, why fight?
He did it. He's totally going for 9S. Kick him. There you go. I had nothing to do with this. The music. He is full on leveling up. I got a bad feeling about this. Oh, that's not good.
I think he's evolving. We better finish this quick.
Shit. Ooh. Right in the kisser. Get him! Could have sworn I dodged that.
Mm-hmm.
sprouting wings.
Machine?
I'm sorry, what?
Damn it, not another one.
To be, we gotta get out of here.
Cheese it. Slight.
It stopped.
That's a healthy baby boy.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command.
That looks like a no-no.
Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command.
Damn, dude, you strong.
Okay, this is good. We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
We've got a problem.
We just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it.
Did I just circle back around? Yeah, alright, so... Tony, Gray Line 108. Courageous soldier lost the battle at the garbage dump. Deadly heal. Grizzly 45678. Solitary android learned a valuable lesson in the Desert of Shadows.
I hear you kicked some tin can ass out in the desert. So I guess, you know, thanks or whatever.
That's one way to put it.
Hey, welcome back. Thanks for securing access to those desert resources. It's a huge help. I know it isn't much, but please take this. It's the least I can do. Oh, and be sure to swing by if you ever need anything, all right?
Nice. So hang on. I would assume all of these are just like stuff I can be able to sell and trade in. Upgrade materials? Okay. Wait, can I fit that in there? So wait, why does this one have a square next to it? This is the one I have. Nice. Rule of thumb for me is I don't sell anything unless I know it's vendor trash or I'm in dire need of cash.
I think we've earned a breather. Say 2B, I was hoping we could talk about our next move. I'm worried about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines. Maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply and conduct maintenance.
All right, let's go back.
You got it.
So when you mean anything, does that also include all those chips I've been nabbing up? Or can I be able to pick, like, sell or get rid of those too? Dennis, these genits. Heard the footsteps of machines at a closed theater. Must have been too loud. Wait, there's a theater nearby? Oh, it's an actual air, okay. Subquests from clients indicated on the minimap. Okay. Hey, how's it going? Jack asked about your encounter in the desert. We don't have much to offer and thanks, but I've created a room for you here. Ah. I'm gonna go take a nap. Okay, tree seeds, mushrooms, pure water, natural rubber, power parts. Okay. Is there a limit to how much I'd be able to carry in my inventory? Nope. All right. Yeah, let's just keep buying some more. So yeah, what's a square mean? Or diamond? No, because this one I have here is the one I have equipped. Oops. Yeah, this black one right here.
Thank you.
Usually I just hit optimize. That's what I just do. I said rank up plus one. So does it mean if I have like multiples like this, I can just combine them all together to make something better? Is that what the idea with these are? As long as I have the G for it. Means the lowest possible cost for its rank of chip. Okay, so this one here is like the lowest I could be able to get. That it's the same as the 11, but oh, okay, so that number means that it takes up less space. So less is better. Okay. So let's experiment here. So what does the whole fuse thing do then? Combines old chips into new ones, sometimes new abilities, sometimes lower cost. Okay, so it would be good to like combine these as much as possible. Say if I have like one like this and one like this. If I have like several of the same, try and fuse them up as much as I could. As long as I have the G for it. Let me see what I'm gonna fuse those ones just to see what happens. Let's see what we got here for advice. Ah, here we go. What is up with those motion sickness? Before you barf everywhere, try going to system settings. Okay. System camera's behavior. Actually, I might. Might tweak that a little bit. Alright. Kind of nap during the chip tutorial. Alright, so let's see what happens if I. Well, these ones are red for whatever reason. Cannot fuse this chip because you have no chips of the same ability and rank. Okay. Okay, so if they're one of each, But if I have double like this, then I can be able to fuse it. I gotcha. So what happens if I... No, that's the one I have equipped. Okay, it reduces the cost, but it makes it a plus one. Whereas this one is the same. So I would probably say do this, this. Apologies for those watching who have never seen, ever seen me try and figure shit out. I'm learning, right? Just be patient with me. Where's the thing that I just... Here we go. Huzzah! I am learning! Must be perfect now. Still don't know how to open those. It's pretty big. Are you sure it's okay for us to get a room like this? We have permission, remember? Plus, we'll probably be stationed here for a while, so a bed wouldn't go amiss. Nice. I guess there's no point turning it down. Vault-proof salve? G-luck. No, mine, can't open those until the same. Okay. Let me guess, it's something that 9S can open. My bed. Ninus sleeps on the foot of the bed. No, he sleeps on this stool here. Or he sleeps on the boxes over there. He's like a cat. I would just curl up in one of the boxes. Alright, so now where do I go? Wait, is that outside the area? Oh no, that must be the area that I can't go to yet. Unless I be able to go to it now. Excuse me. Oh, there he is, the one up there. This is a no-go. Alright, so I just go back to yeah. see what happens if we transport back. Classified information. Beam me up. Remember, you're not a it's not a transfer. You just upload your mind to a temporary 2B body up in the bunker. Oh, so there's more than one of us. That is true, after the whole prologue. Huh. Are you mostly the same? Yeah. Okay, so that's neat. I wonder why everything is like monochrome up here. What are you doing? Something I need to ask you. I need your help improving the network environment between the bunker and the surface. Doing so will allow us to carry out our operations in a more efficient manner. First, I need you to transport the required materials to the leader of the resistance camp. I'll have an operator explain how to obtain the materials once you touch down. To the surface, wait for the commander to contact you.
Okay.
Nope. Ah, that's not what I wanted to do. Where'd you come from?
I'm
Messenger to 2B. Come in, 2B. We need you to collect the materials required to improve the network environment. You're going to need a rusty bolt, a small gear, and a spring. You should be able to find them on small-sized enemies. Once you have everything, please take it to the Resistance leader, Anemone.
Understood.
I know it's a bit of a pain, but good luck.
Don't
target
already have those.
Data obtained. Marking on map.
Operator 6-0 to 2B. Looks like you found all the necessary parts to improve our network environment. Nice work. You can conclude your mission by bringing everything over to Anemone.
I are efficient. What's this over here? Parking infrastructure. It's not much. Don't tell the commander because regulations. Oh, we got a level up. Simple gadget.
To B to Operator 6-0. Material handover complete.
Copy that. Good work.
I see the commander's as much of a slave driver as ever. It's like she was built to be as efficient and hard-assed as possible.
Oh, she's not so bad.
Are you serious?
Totally serious. The commander actually lets a lot of things slide on the side. Like, did you know that she leaves piles of clothes strewn everywhere? The cleaning team is so sick of it. Oh, and she never performs regular maintenance on herself. A lot of the hard-ass nature you mention is just for show.
How do you know all this?
I can't tell you that. Operator 6-0, out.
What the heck was all that about?
She'll never tell.
Anything else in here?
Hey, you got your own bed. Was that new? I didn't notice that this last time.
All right. I have no active quests. Am I out there in just the open now or what? Can I just explore? What will I do? Where will I go? Alright, that looks like it's over there. I guess we'll explore this spot until something pops up.
Operator to 9S.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback.
2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Nope. I'm gonna start fishing.
Fishing. Catch lost.
Dang
complete.
It.
Thank you.
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground.
Aziz Light.
So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
Start fishing in a sewer? Oh, well, this has been unoccupied for a very long time, so it's probably very clean water. How long has it been since humans occupied this planet? Roughly 7,000. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure it's cleaned up. I mean, look at Venice after couple weeks during the into the COVID outbreak. The water's freaking cleared up and it's like crystal clear. It can happen there, it can happen anywhere. You probably drink that water. I'm not gonna do it though. I'll just boil it just in case. What a thrill. Aw, dang it. It wasn't tall enough. Whoa. Is that a texture lighting thing, or is it? Oh, it must be lighting. What's that sound? Oh. I'm sorry, what? Balloons! Wait, where'd the balloons go?
What are those? What the?
Well, this is weird.
Hey, how's it going? Oh. Your ancestor. Missed the chance of a lifetime at a battlefield on the sea. Yeah, just shower me with confetti and not much else. Do not give me a reason to break out the sword. Shattered earring. oh what fun, except my love, I'll pass. Oh! Okay, sure. I'm still not gonna... Congratulations, you're our first customer! That's a lot of shattered earrings. Machine with a dream? I've seen machine wheel before. we walked into a rather awkward... We had an awkward moment with a couple of machines not too long ago. It was very weird, very disturbing. Hi. What's this? One lone flower, and it's glowing.
What does it mean? I must stare into it for hours.
Those are important later. Okay.
So they will have its significance later.
It's called a lunar tear. Oh, you're a shop owner. Shh, don't shout. Can I help you? What you got? I am seriously tempted to clean you out and buy all of this stuff. Buy this. Oh no, that's the ones I have. Okay. I thought that was what he had. Hang on, what do I... I'll come back to you. Unless I find still like a, whatchamacallit.
Where does this corridor lead?
Don't mean to machine on a break. Okay. Break from what?
We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
Remember that message I sent you about Jupiter fortune telling? I had the girls in R&D do it for me, and I got the worst readings possible for health, work, and love. But that's when I realized something. That stuff is a bunch of occult crap. I mean, how are you supposed to figure out your destiny by observing another planet? Ridiculous. I'll forge my destiny all on my own. That's the truest desire for every Yorho woman anyway, right? Teary face. I mean, humans used to do that too. It's called a horoscope.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take.
can't fit through here? There's a gap in the fence! You're telling me I can't fit through there? I am a tiny little woman. In the game, not literally. Oh. What is this? Copper ore. I don't put much faith in astrology, but I will avoid dating Gemini women at all. Hey, I'm a Gemini. And a good friend of mine is a Gemini as well. But, hopefully she isn't watching this. You probably might have come across her. She popped in while I was playing Alien Isolation, Cat. Angelica's a Gemini. How do I get to this other side? Let me in! Let me in! Alright, we'll just go around. Oh wait, hang on. Hang on, the gears are turning. Nine S, keep up! Ooh, hello. How do I get over there? I see a box over there. How do I reach that? Oh, hi. How's it going? Dangerous beyond here. Broken. Junk. Danger. Danger, Will Robinson. It's only launching balloons and confetti, so I think we're in the okay. How come it's not letting me pick this up? I'm sorry, hello?
These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
But they have balloons. They're not hurting anybody.
Think it's a good idea to leave that tank behind?
If they aren't hostile, fighting them is a waste of time.
They're either a benefit or a hazard. They're a benefit, it's not my problem. Madness, let's not do that again. Roller coaster!
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures.
Indeed we are. A shrewd soldier heard a girl laughing merrily during the decisive battle. Okay. dual wielder became the wind at a closed theater. You know what it's referring to? Is it a spoiler kind of thing? It's like, I know what this is leading up to!
Hey, 2B?
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so...
Oh.
So what do you think?
Of?
I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
I'm good.
Oh. All right.
Oh, you look so sad now. Can I ride this roller coaster? I wish to ride the roller coaster, please. It's full of oh, there we go. Oh my god. The Adventures of 2B and Nines. Aren't we supposed to be sitting down for this? Oh, hi. Oh! Hostiles! Hostiles! That one's got an axe. Oh, I got confused. I was looking at Nines. If you're not gonna call them Nines, I'll call them Nines.
Alert. Multiple resistance members detected beneath this room.
Victor. Dark Witcher RPG. I saw a machine end it all on dry sand. You must have seen the orgy. And he was so confused that he died from it. He's a good boy, but a bit cringy. Aren't we all? Oh, this is the superhero landing. I'm sorry, what? Into opera.
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
Ah. Oh, those are explosive. Those are explosive. No, not me, him. Why is it not?
Oh, this is grand. This is supposed to happen. Yeah, just do me a solid and just don't go anywhere. I'm gonna pray for this one guy real quick. Okay, we're good. That's not good. I'm sorry, what?
Huh?
It's trying to hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. Tubi!
Guys, look at majority of combat as minus. Interesting.
Those look like corpses.
Oh, Jesus.
Seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They aren't dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Cut them all down. Too many things at once. Ah!
Almost analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Noted.
go. Oh.
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
We have to save those androids.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
Yeah, I was curious about that. It's like, was that coming from that machine? Little kid, wow. Saw the enemy take over the Earth at a tower built by the gods. It's just something that I'll find out later.
So.
What is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
This is making you think twice, isn't it? I mean, 7,000 years, something's bound to manifest. I wouldn't necessarily say it's primordial soup, but it's gotta come from something. What's this? A hot minute. Let's explore everywhere else first. That's Hackerman's thing. Series like the freaking Dead Sea Scrolls. Oh god, you're the gamer version of Sele.
Huh?
You defeated Bro
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
Not quite. Oh.
It does seem awfully suspicious, but I've never seen a machine that could communicate at this level. It might be worth checking out.
Let me go check the thing for what's over here first, and also what's under that. Okay, so yeah, this is all open. So I could have easily just come this way. Unless this gate was closed. Oh, it was? Okay. Alright, let's see what's under here first. This is interesting. Good lord, this place is even more decrepit. Something here that is only for nines over here. All right. Hopefully, I'll remember that when I'm assuming I play as 9S. It's the TV's from Brain Scratch.
Confirmed. Your affinity with this pod has risen.
Pod, commence siren mode.
Thank you.
What is that?
Oh,
Jinx.
Right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh.
I was about to say huh as well. That would have been a double jinx. Shake me in the back alley.
So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
What's this? Like a cat. This is interesting. Machine Village.
Have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
Hello. Before we begin, there's something you must understand. We are not your enemies.
2B, we can't trust anything the machines say.
I understand that you see us as the enemy, but... Well, anyway, my name is Pascal. Village. Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Look around for yourself. You'll see that it's true.
Got this music. Peaceful, huh? Why is there a dead android body here? Earth-loving android saw a vision of those lost in the land where he used to live. Uh-huh. Wait, there's another one here? I heard the footsteps of machines in the free skies. It's never exactly what you'd... Oh, okay. Minus the one you actually pick up from that, well, I guess it was close, but, like 2B's former body from the prologue. You're wearing makeup. Jon-El. Thank you. I know these are supposed to be like a white flag, but I'm expecting one of them to just be waving a pair of white undies and not realize it. Like, this is my white flag. Something of a relationship with you androids. In fact, I'm hoping you take this to an enemy in the resistance camp. What is it? It's a fuel filter that she requested. If you take it to her, it should make it clear that we're a peaceful group. Alright? How far away is. That is a ways away. Is there more people to meet? There's a shortcut? Okay. Oh, there's a thing down here. Yeah, I did. Oh, here we go. Sure. Got some parts starting to seize up. Went up into the desert to search for a replacement. Ooh. She wasn't involved.
She sure cares about her little sister, huh? Still, it's pretty funny to hear machines talk about siblings. Do you think she just means they were built at the same factory or something?
Maybe.
Oh, it's a big one. Please become, you're not your enemy. Don't mind me. Thanks. He does have a crotch. Oh, that poor guy. Faster. Oh, you mean this? Remember, I switched R2 with circle.
What's this shortcut? That's not it. Is it this way? Looks like... Oh, here we go.
We can get into the city ruins if we move that box.
Thanks for the help, Nines. True example of chivalry here.
Operator 60 to 2B. Time for your regularly scheduled contact.
Are you okay?
2B here. What's wrong?
Oh. There's this operator I kind of liked, but when I asked her out, she turned me down. Honestly, 2B, I don't know how I'm supposed to go on living.
I am definitely not the person to discuss this with.
I don't think I can stand spending one more day in this bunker.
You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you need me, 2B?
All Model B combat units require the assistance of an operator. So...
2B?
That's all. Closing this channel.
Great. Is she gonna be all clingy to me now? Translation. Suck it up and do your damn job. Also, boars. I'm not gonna approach one because I feel like it's gonna attack me. I already had a bad experience with the moose. Still boar drift? You can drift the boars? Yeah, they're fine. We're buddies. Handle pretty much anything. Sure. Turns out one of my friends has gone missing. Material storage site where he works. Does that mean I'm actually gonna be able to go back there? Thank you.
Say, Manami, I've got a package for you from a machine called Pascal. A fuel filter? Ah, perfect timing, we're running low. Wait, you met Pascal?
Sure did.
So you've been consorting with machines, huh? Just the ones in the village, totally harmless. They also have the means to construct intricate devices that we can't. In exchange, we provide them with oil and other materials. I guess you call it a form of commerce. I see. Anyway, if you're headed back there, please take this high viscosity oil. Okay. We'll see where that takes us. Next time, we'll save here and we'll call it a night. Oh, now what?
Well, what do you think?
He just started transmitting to us directly.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
Your mouth can say anything it wants, but you still don't have a heart.
I suppose that's technically accurate. Yes, well, you're free to visit our village whenever you like.
You got a clock? We can probably fix that problem. Alright, so we'll save here and we will call it a night. Checked, board drifting confirmed. Nice. Save again. Stop here. So that's interesting. We made some progress. We'll see where it takes us. I'm not going to start doing any like side mission stuff, so off stream until it starts like piling up. But we'll pick this up again Tuesday. Whoa, I just had a huge drop in wonder what that was. Anyways, okay. Actually, quick question, because I saw the thing, kind of like needing me to press something to go back to the menu. Is the title screen gonna be changing as I progress into the game? Oh. Interesting. There are things I should look out for? Aside from this, which I've already seen before.
I never quite realized.
Not really, just fancy. Oh, the backdrops, okay.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
Never had this show up on the stream section, but I have seen this. And can't really say it's spoilers, because I haven't really made sense of it. I know there's a portion of playing as 9S, obviously.
If you ever meet up with your unit 9S, I want him. I mean...
$11.99 for 5. 14? Okay, I guess I missed some things that I wasn't paying attention to. But, yeah, I'll just let this play. But, we'll pick this up again on Tuesday. And we'll see what takes us from there. Still probably not going to be playing any Destiny 2 unless something comes up on Saturday. So we'll be back with our next stream on Monday, which will be more Ghost of Tsushima. That'll be Mondays and Wednesdays, and then Tuesdays and Fridays will be more NieR Automata.
Perhaps so. We're not so different after all.
Oh!
5-1-5-3, I order you to halt all logical thought and speech.
You're not A2! I can handle this!
Androids were designed to protect their human masters.
Even if it's pointless, you still have to do it!
Things are starting to
many members of your heart. That's not the operator. It's
what? What is it? Alright, anyways.
Yeah, what's... Oh, hold on. My chat feed is in the wrong spot. I'm sorry about that. But, yeah, that'll be next week's schedule. Not including any kind of things that might come up, such as what happened earlier this week. So, yeah, I gotta update the schedules to make sure they're correct. But until then, if you watch this, if you like this stream, head on over to Bravo site to find out more information on other upcoming streams. You can also find my archive there. And if you got any burning questions, comments, or complaints that you would like me to know about, or any suggestions you might have for me for future Let's Plays or Retro Nights, excuse me, head on over to the contact page and shoot them out to me over there. Also, scroll down below or off to the side, depending which platform you're watching from, to catch the rest of the lazy streamers, along with a couple of streamers that I like to watch and follow. Check them out whenever you can. They're all great. And again, thank you for joining me tonight. And in case I don't stream tomorrow, you guys have a great weekend, and I will catch you guys on Monday for more Ghost of Tsushima. So until then, take care. Love and hype. Life is good. Good night, everyone.